BSP chief and former chief minister of UP, Mayawati, justified her life-size statues built in UP with crores in public money when she was in part and the Supreme Court. They represent the will of the people. Whether the money should have been spent on education or hospitals is a debatable question and can't be decided by a court, is what Mayawati said in her affidavit before the Supreme Court. The top court is hearing a 2009 petition against the profusion of statues of Mayawati, her mentor Kanshiram, and elephants, which is the BSP's symbol, being built in Lucknow and Noida. The statues in bronze, cement and marble had critics accusing her of self-obsession. In February, the Chief Justice Ranjan Gogoi had said he was of the tentative view that the BSP chief has to reimburse taxpayers all the money which were used for those statues, but he stopped short of passing an order, waiting to hear what Mayawati had to say.